it's time for you to join us on the big screen. Have you ever wanted to crack at Hollywood, Bollywood, the casting couch, Naughty America, or maybe even the Bang Bus? We're casting 98 Rock the Movie. A movie that doesn't exist. Yeah, we're filming a trailer, and we want you to, we want to audition you. Can you play Spiegel? Can you be a Scott, a Kirk and Marianne? You think you do a good Amelia? Could you possibly match my whimsy? 98online.com/movie. It's all up there, and we've got some submissions already. Joe, have you seen any?
Yes, I have.
I see Elliot, and Elliot. Okay, very good. So we've already got Marianne. That's out. All right. So who else do we have here? I love our boy. We got a fun spot for him.
Brandon's top right.
There's Brandon. Okay, here we go. I've looked up to Justin as a comedian and a broadcaster for many years. We're similar in many ways. We're both white men with beards. We're both hung like seagulls. Excuse me. We know our way around a whiskey bottle. I just think I would be the best fit for this role. I do have acting experience. I had a small role in the movie. Dude, his love of the Air Bud films. Air Bud 15 PI Pup.
Here, turn me up on turn me up on two here. He submitted a video and he does you. He's being you. Here, listen.
Yeah, so they found that it wasn't a pink water balloon. It was human genitals. Oh, we're live? Justin Schlegel here. Shout out Waldorf Pete. Shout out Gordon. Skateboard Gordon. So the year's 1996. I'm working at Borders. We're out back smoking a bowl. And guess who pulls up? My father, Terry, to tell us one of his favorite jokes. Why do women have two sets of lips so they can piss and moan at the same time? It's a stupid joke. And if you know anything about me, you know I love two things. Mudge and the kids. Love you, Evan. Love you, Gavin. Love you, sweet baby June. And my arcade games. Anyway, enough about me. Hopefully, I see you at the Trifecta Food and Music Festival with JSS and 98 Rock.
I mean, welcome.
I think we got our first one.
That was a good audition tape right
Brandon,
there.
You got
that was,
it.
Damn, son.
That's
yeah,
amazing. He has me dead to rights.
Wow.
Oh my God, I am deeply flattered by that.
I mean, he does look somewhat similar.
I'm looking at him too. Yeah, I mean, he's not far. He's got the gray in the beard.
He's got the crazy eyebrows. He's got the dead, lifeless eyes.
Yep.
That's him. That's it.
That's you.
I mean, I'm going to get ahead of myself but it is me. I would be remiss to pick a Kirk or to pick a Joe or a Scott or a, you know, Kirk or Marianne. But I love him. I think it's time we finally gave the guy his just desserts.
I think so.
So do we have our first cast?
I mean,
okay, done. Done. All right. So, wow, we already knocked one out right out of the way. God, the bar has been set. All right. Who else do we have on there?
I got one for me. You want to hear this guy?
Yeah, let me hear you. Let me turn you up. All right, take it away.
This is my fan submission to be Scott on the 98 Rock movie. I think I can imitate Scott pretty well. Not quite as nasally in my voice, but a little bit. I can have that New Yorker attitude where I'm a little bit better than everybody else. Pretty good at making fun of Joe. He's pretty easy to make fun of. That's a pretty frequent thing. I'm also Team Mustard. And I don't drive a Tacoma, but I do have a truck, so I can pull up in my truck. All and right. I can brag to all the guys about how I love my truck so much. And I'll make some Jones Junction advertisements while I'm there. I'm also a pretty big guy, so if... Spiegel's precious life gets put in any kind of danger, I can, I can get in front of him and guard him.
Ooh, bodyguard.
I'll also guard Justin and Scott. Ooh. Joe can fend for himself, but Kirk and Marianne can also be guarded by me, and I'll make sure that sweet Valerie hides behind everybody else too. So pick me.
Oh, I like it. There you go.
Okay, he's in the running. He's in the running. Okay, all right. He's nailing some stuff.
Says he's 6'6".
That's a dude. That's a tall dude. You're of the. Josh, you're like six. You're 6'1", about the same height.
6'1", 6 foot. I don't know.
6'2", 6'8". I heard 6'8". Yeah, I love being the tiny guy on the show. Ugh. Was that the guy in the second row from the bottom?
Yep.
Okay.
Got the beard,
big hat. He's got a nice hat on. Okay. Yeah, these are good. I'm liking these here. Continue to submit 98online.com/. Movie. We're going to have you come up here. You're going to film a trailer. We've got this beautiful Hollywood quality green screen downstairs. You get to meet the legendary Mike French, Frenchy. This guy loves the brand more than we do. He'll set you up right. I would, frankly, like to request we have
French kind of take creative lead on some of this stuff for the trailer. I mean, him and Don are, it's like having Spielberg and Scorsese work together. And I would love to have Mike French at WBAL handle this thing. So you know what to do. 99line.com/movie. That dude there, he goes, Joe, take a look at this. This is another guy. Do I resemble Justin? Do I look?
Let me say.
Do I have that? That is a broken man.
It's like you and Scott had a baby.
Guy. Yeah. Nice to see him. Oh, my God. It's like you Frankenstein does together.
How about this guy? I know we're not casting for him, but this could be Joe Robinson.
Where am I at? Yo, that could be Joe Robinson. Holy hell.
Yep. I think this is the guy that he wants to play you.
No.
But this guy is Joe Robinson.
He gets to be
Joe.
You know what he gets? He gets to be in a deleted scene.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. Here we go. After credits scene.